Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. I'm joined by Farshad Shirvani. He's the CEO of Doubleview Gold. Farshad, very good to see you today.
Hi, Steve. Thank you for having me here. Good morning.
You're welcome, Farshad. So you're out with quite exciting news from your hat deposit in British Columbia. You achieved 89% scandium from extraction tests, and that was on flotation testings. This is an important breakthrough for the company, isn't it?
It's very significant breakthrough for the company, and I'm very proud of our team that they've done it. We've worked hard on it for a year and a half.
What is scandium used for? And tell us about the significance of what you've discovered there.
Okay. Scandium has been used in aerospace quite a lot. Right now, they're working on developing method to use it almost even in electric cars because it's lighter weight when once it's used with aluminum. And it also, they use it for batteries, solid-state batteries, because with the solid-state batteries, they're recharging time is very, very less. The weight is really less than the normal batteries that we have right now, environmentally friendly and all of that. That's why United States of America called it strategic metals, and also Canadian government put it in essential metals list. So we have to work on it. Just in a few weeks ago, Canadian government put a lot of money on this for one of the major mining companies to develop extraction of scandium. And this development, we haven't received anything from government. We did it ourselves. And we are on the way to announce very soon the type of salt that we're going to produce with this. Hopefully in the future when we go to production, of course. But I'm very confident that we have a breakthrough, unique production scenario that no one has it in the world. No one, absolutely. And there are companies, they spend millions of dollars to find this type and this work and this simple production. They haven't been able doing that.
So you now expect to recover scandium as well as copper, cobalt, and gold from the HAP project. So another commercially saleable product for you.
Yeah, yes, hopefully. Yes, once we do resource calculation and say how much we have of this material, yes, it is the economic available that we can get to production.
So you've achieved 89% scandium from the extraction test. You expect to get an even higher percentage as you optimize conditions for testing, don't you?
Yes, we're working on it right now. And we're confident. This is the first run at it. And we just know that it's absolutely possible. And we have the scandium in a solution and we can produce any form that we want almost for the future use, because when you produce that powder of scandium powder, first of all, the more we get from the original, the better is going to be for our future. If we put 89%, if we move it to 3% higher, it's quite a bit. And once after that, we have to create that powder looking scandium that is very expensive. One of them, scandium fluoride, is about $277 per gram, US per gram. It's very expensive. It's really, really expensive. But we think we have the ability to create one of those material to sell it out there. And it's very, very significant for our project. There's one more significant clue in this project is the whole deposit that we have drilled throughout. We have a scandium all over the deposit. We have it with copper, cobalt, and gold all the time, very consistent and very, very consistent, sometimes really, really high grade that we have this scandium. So we hit the jackpot, let's put it this way.
Farshad, you plan to evaluate the scandium in your upcoming resource calculations. When would you expect the maiden resource estimate for HAT?
That's a great question. Right now, we're drilling at the Hat. We're just expanding this deposit. That's one of the goals that we have. At the same time, we are verifying all our data for resource calculation. I'm expecting mid next year to have this resource calculation done. But way before that, we're examining, because scandium value is a lot, and I want to see my engineers if and how they allow me to put this scandium into copper equivalent, because it's a very significant big number, and we just can't simply put it in there unless we have a good reason and good way of doing that. And I think it's achievable.
Well, Farshad, I hope you keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for the update today.
Oh, thank you for having me here, Steve.
Farshad Shirvani is the CEO of Doubleview Gold.